Hey guys, what is up? This is Fmarquez1, and I'm here being joined by...
Solrak Dragon here. Hello, people. I'm here with Fmarquez1, and we are on Mineplex Minecraft servers. We are gonna do some Skywars together, isn't that right?
Yes, and maybe something else.
Oh, hang on just a second. Sticky keys activated on me.
You all right. Feel the power of them.
Yep. Alright, so, we both start our videos. Let's get into the lobby. We're in a party, so that will make us both join it automatically. Skywars, we're really glad there's Team 1 now, aren't we?
Yeah.
Team Skywars makes things a lot easier.
Hang on. Yeah, this way one of us...
Stand still!
Wait, what? What's happening? What's happening?
Stand still so I can team you.
So you can team me?
Yes! We're on the Creepers team. Creepers.
Dun, dun, da, 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 dun.
Very explosive team.
Network is one.
Very explosive team we are together now.
Yes.
We will blow away all the competition and make it to the middle first.
Now you have a Pokemon that knows a splash.
Alright.
So useful.
Yep. So how you been doing?
I started recording, even though I haven't recorded much. I have recorded a bit. Just that my videos take a long time to record.
Yeah, I noticed that you just started getting back into the recording. Oh, looks like we're starting.
Not really long to record, but long to upload.
Yep. Alright. Who's gonna be mining? Who's gonna be defending?
Depends who gets the iron pick first. So I'm guessing that you.
I got the stone pick.
Okay, I also have it. You defend. You did better last time.
There's some armor for... Oh, I'm defending?
Yeah, okay. You have the armor?
Yeah, I need some armor then. Give me the armor quick.
Armor. Okay, here you go. Have the booties.
And then there's a stone pick for you.
I already have it.
Alright, good. Let's get some defending going on. Keep my eyes open for all possible enemies. We don't want to get ambushed on any end.
Or do we?
I don't think we do.
Is it like, or do we? I'm pretty sure we don't.
Yeah. I think getting ambushed here would probably not be a very good thing. Especially since, well, the islands are small this time around. Looks like the island to our left is going the other way, so we don't have to worry about them too much.
Yeah, and also, luckily, this time, the islands aren't made of sand.
Yeah, that too.
Because the last time, last game, they were made of sand.
And we just got...
To put it, yeah, like I had it to restart my Minecraft to make it go properly.
Yeah, you were lagging pretty hard there, you said. Still stuck in the game, even though it had ended, hadn't it?
Yeah, and basically, a guy killed us, and he's just like, well, luckily he died, and I was like, no, he didn't. And then I'm just continuing watching it after he left, and I just see him die, and I'm like, oh, he did.
Yep. Alright, how are we going with the mining, and...
Come down here, and I'll give you a Shmaimon sword.
Alright, sounds good to me.
There you go, have that Shmaimon sword.
Diamond sword, I've got leather armor and diamond.
Wait, back here, come back down here.
I'm coming. Quickly.
There, have it.
Iron chest.
Can I have the leather one?
Yes, you can. Hang on just a second, I'm making sure we're not getting ambushed by anybody. We're not. Alright, there you go. How much more resources we got here?
One diamond.
One diamond. Might want to start migrating inwards then, I'd say.
Wait, I'm getting another diamond that's here. Oh god. When you see my side of the video, you're going to understand why I said that.
Find a whole lot of loot or something?
No, I almost died and lost a diamond.
Oh, that's not good. Don't do that. Hang on. Looks like we might have somebody building over to us.
Kill him. Kill him with fire.
I can't kill him with fire. I can kill him
with
eggs. If he keeps coming this way. He's not yet, though. He's building a blockade for himself.
Okay.
I'm watching him, though. He's making a platform.
Oh my god, so many eggs.
So many eggs, so little time.
Especially eggs.
I see you, dude. I see you.
Would it be wrong if I killed all of our chickens?
I don't think he will. Okay, he's just standing there taunting us, pretty much.
Okay, dude, I got you another present.
Another one? Good. What is it? You might want to come up here to give it, though. Oh, crud. World's starting to crumble. We gotta move.
Oh, God, no. Okay, wait here. Wait a second. There you go.
Iron pants. Excellent.
Can I have the leather ones?
Yes, you can. There they are. Oh, crud. The world is falling apart behind us. We gotta move.
Oh, God. Build up. Build.
I'm okay, driving him off first. All right, follow me. Come on, we gotta move. No!
No. Oh, God. He also killed me. Oh, my God. They just sniped me with snowballs.
Did he kill you?
Yeah, he killed me.
That's not good.
When you see my side, you're going to understand how weird that was. Because I just started receiving the snowballs and killing me.
I don't think he's going to last too long, unfortunately. I'm just going to watch him fall to his death. He deserves it. Oh no, he's escaping. He's made his escape. Alright, let's take our leave from here. Let's go back to the hub then. Hopefully this next... Alright, what lobby are you in?
Oh, and by the way, guys, what you just saw was me closing Feed the Beast because I was loading a pack. Oh my God, I'm in lobby 74.
I'm in 28. I think you can get to this one easier than I can get to yours.
Let's see, 28. Oh God, he doesn't want to close, and that's draining my FPS.
Oh boy. Alright, there you are. Then. Send in the party request.
Okay, so yeah, guys, again, I'm sorry for me having to close them up. For him to close it up, like, in the video.
Okay.
But I didn't want it to have to be reset.
Sent you a team request. Quickly accept.
Oh, wait, where are you? I can just right-click and accept.
There we go. We're on the Creepers team again.
We're the Pokemon team.
This team didn't give us too much luck last time, but maybe it will this time around.
And hopefully this time it won't be a sand again.
Yeah. Well, it's fractal, so I don't think it is. The sand one is temple, I believe.
Oh God, if it is the sand one again, we're leaving instantly.
Well, we'd have to commit suicide to leave instantly.
Okay, then we'll suicide.
Well, you can, but, you know, I don't like to give up, so...
I don't like lagging either.
Alright, we gonna do you mining me defending again?
We'll see.
Okay.
Especially because I'd have to close my entire Minecraft and then pause it and then having to edit, that is a pain. And probably Soundwick would get messed up.
Alright, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
One. Step two.
Okay.
Let's see. Oh,
no sand.
God, it's not the sand one. I'm happy it's not the sand one.
It's almost identical to the last one, though. Okay.
Oh my God, can I please kill the chicken?
Don't kill all of them, we need the chickens.
Okay, I'll be mining.
Alright, you're gonna mine, I will defend then.
Come down here, I'll give you some armor.
I got a gold chest plate, so if you got any chest plates, you can keep them.
Okay, come down here for some golden pants.
Alright, golden pants sounds good to me. Where they be?
Down where I am. Oh, and by the way, can you bring me down some wood?
I can. I just need to go up and get it quickly. Oh, I thought somebody was coming over our way. They're not, though. Not yet, at least. They're at the island that's just, like, adjacent to us, though, so... We might want to keep our eyes open.
We will be at peace. Okay, come down here to the pants. You forgot them.
Okay. And I got the pants!
So yeah, guys, I'm back into YouTube.
That's good to hear. It's never nice when somebody just quits.
Yeah,
no, I didn't think
I didn't quit because I wanted to quit, but because I ran out of ideas.
Ah. Ha! Got two people, I think. With the egg power.
Oh yeah, well, I get something that you'll even like even more than the egg power.
Double egg kill.
Come down here.
Yep. I'm here.
You want it? You want the sword?
Yes, please.
There you go.
Thank you. Alright. Let's keep my eyes open, making sure we don't get invaded. We're gonna have to move out soon, though.
No, a diamond fell out of the sky.
That's not good. I think we're gonna have to move out soon, because the worlds are gonna start collapsing on us any minute now.
God, let's start building our way to the center.
Hang on, let me grab a couple more eggs that are around here. Eggs are my best friend so far.
Okay, also let me just get a bit more of iron and diamonds.
Alright, we got about minute 40 seconds until the map starts crumbling on us. I'm gonna start gathering build resources.
Yeah, start getting them and keeping up a watch. Good, have you watched the Game of Thrones?
No, I wanted to get into it, but it's on HBO and I can't seem to find out how to get HBO.
It's really good.
Yeah, I've heard.
Okay, I get myself also a Shmaimon sword.
Alright then, you all set?
I'm just getting some more iron. How much time remaining?
Okay. We got 47 seconds until the map starts to crumble. I'm gonna start building over.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. Oh, let's see, what can I build?
Okay, come on.
Okay,
I'm at the next island, so...
I'm just getting one more island, and now I'm going to start going there.
Okay. I think this island's already been looted. Oh, there's a diamond pick over here.
Oh, nice.
So that can be a weapon, I guess, maybe. 9 seconds until the map starts to crumble. Run! Yikes.
Oh god, I'm still alive.
I saw you falling, I was worried you were about dead. Map's crumbling, the map be crumbling.
The world will be crumbling, matey.
7 teams remain. TNT has spawned in the center. I think we got a clear path to the center from here, though.
Oh, wait, this isn't the center?
No, there's more.
Oh, got it.
Come on up, quickly. Up top.
I'm trying.
Oh,
God, I'm almost there. I started going to the
center. Oh, you just about made me fall. TNT
spawn.
Okay,
let's go to the center.
Okay, I'm at lead, though. Because, oh, God.
Someone's there.
Zombies. So many zombies. The zombies be great in number. Come on, somebody from Team Amethyst. Yes! Gotta kill. Oh.
Oh god, the zombies are here and I'm lagging.
I got two kills! Yes!
Dude, no, where? The zombies knocked me off.
Zombies like you
apparently
out?
Apparently they killed me. Dude, apparently they killed me, but I was falling. That's how much lag I had.
The zombies killed you while you were falling, okay.
Yes. Well, that's because I was lagging a lot. Oh god, not the lag again.
Okay, I got somebody here that is trying to build up. I'm just killing zombies left, right, and center.
Okay, I'm going to keep an eye and a watch on you to see if anyone's coming.
Okay.
There's a small but dead champion on the other side.
Okay, I need to quickly...
By the way, there's some iron and the diamond tools where I died. Come back, behind you, come back.
Behind me? Where? Oh, hang on, I got somebody. Oh, they're doing damage. I gotta run, gotta move. Oh, crud.
Damn it, I took it. Dude, and Nihil is there, and he has my stuff.
Hang on, I'm trying to move, I'm trying to regen.
No, dead now.
I got caught by somebody.
Go to follow that zombie up there, there's no better champ.
I got killed by a diamond sword, but I got 4 kills!
Wait, why do you die? For me, you're still alive.
Ah, you might be lagging a bit then. World Crumble will probably do that though, generally, even if it's just sand or not.
Yeah, just how you die.
Oh my gosh. Well, one person is camping at the top of this thing.
Yeah, I know, I'm seeing him.
Alright, let's just stay in this lobby because we'll just... There's only 2 people left, so...
Dude, can I please change of lobby of game? I just realized how much of the falling it killed likes me. And I guess how you die.
Alright.
Well, people, that's how Solar Dragon died.
Yep. Okay.
Stabbed him multiple times by a guy.
Yep. Got killed by a diamond sword. I was trying to run away, but he was apparently faster than me somehow. And only two remain. They're squaring off against each other. Atop of the center tower.
Four meets three people are still alive.
Okay. I think they're gonna go at it from inside. This is so weird.
But actually, I think that the two of them are teams. Well, now they're two left.
And it's over! It's over! It's all over, folks.
Kill you or the other guy. I'm still seeing who won.
Sky Enderman 103, who the one that killed me is the one that won.
Oh, he got up top?
Yep. Alright, go ahead and send me a... accept the team request. Accept the team request!
And that's impossible. I'm still watching the match.
Oh. You found one old chest, apparently.
I'm watching said, Enderman.
It said loot. Fmarquez1 found one old chest. Nice. Nice loot on.
I don't know what that is.
I think it's one of those treasure chests at, like, the, main lobby area that people can open.
I'm still watching this fight as if nothing.
Wow, you are really lagging, man.
Told you.
Well, I sent you a team request, so I'm just gonna spam
someday
you with
I'll
them.
Someday I'll find it. Don't worry, someday I maybe will find it. Oh yeah, I saw how he won. That guy went on a suicidal run.
Pretty much. Alright, you should be coming here now. Accept the team! Accept the team!
I'm still on game loot. You found one old chest.
Yep.
Accept the team. Get here, come back here. There, I teamed with you.
Creepers again! They love pairing us as creepers for some reason, as Team Creeper.
Yeah, let's see. Party effect, customs, music, morphs, mounts, pets, gadgets.
The old chest opens up in the lobby. We can check that out after this game if you want to have this one be the last one, I think, because we're going a little...
Please, I don't want to lag anymore.
Yeah. I think you're going to get some trouble with lags if we keep going for too much longer.
Yeah.
So we'll do this as the last round, then we'll go to the lobby and I can see what you get from the old chest that you get as loot.
And we do one last mini game, but not this.
Maybe. It all depends. I'm not sure how long we've been going, but I know it's been for a while.
Okay, so guys, basically,
oh God.
We forgot to, because we had already done this before, we forgot to tell you how long it took us to plan this.
Yeah, it took us quite a while, and there's somebody riding around on an Ender Dragon, or there was, at least.
And like November, we started it.
Yeah. It's been a while. It's been a long time in the making. Okay. We're back in
God,
game.
Not this one again.
I will defend. You will mine. Here we go.
No, you mine. You mine, dude. You mine.
You want me to mine?
Yeah.
Okay. There's a wooden sword down here.
Yeah, and here's a stone peak behind you. Behind
where?
You. It's right there. You grabbed it.
Oh, yes, I do have it. I do.
Pants. Pantalones.
Okay, can you send me down a quick log real quick?
Okay, let me get out my axe. Should I go to the middle?
No, do not go to the middle yet.
I don't mean the middle, like the one that is really near us. Like the one in between. So yeah, guys, until now I hope that you're enjoying. I don't know if Solar K wants
I'm not
to
getting
enjoy
the
it.
Logs. The logs are not being picked up by me. I'm just gonna take some for myself.
Oh.
I got the logs. Okay.
Are you enjoying it? Are you hoping that the people are enjoying this?
Yeah, I think people should be enjoying this at least a little bit. Okay. Got an iron pick. Start getting the diamonds wherever they are hiding. Go on.
There's somewhere hiding. Okay, I'm on the middle island of us.
Already?
Yes.
I'm making you a diamond blade, though.
I got a golden chest plate.
Okay, I got a diamond blade for you when you're ready.
Okay, I'm back to the house.
Or island, rather. There's your diamond blade.
I like it more as a house.
And it's not much of a house.
It's a pretty house.
Trying to find more diamonds for...
Dude, the two islands surrounding us are empty.
The two islands around us are empty?
Yeah, and okay. One of them is filled up with diamonds.
Okay, I just got another diamond... no, wait, that's you. Never mind. I saw a name above us and...
You don't know!
I think I'm getting a bit of lag because blocks aren't breaking completely on me.
Welcome to my world.
It's not too bad, though, thankfully. And diamonds are appearing out of nowhere now.
Yeah, that happened. Dude, that happens.
Okay, I think...
Okay, I'm going to start going to the island right by us, okay?
Okay, I have some stuff. I'm going to make myself a diamond blade real quick. Then I'll make you some diamond boots.
Okay, hopefully I don't die.
Hopefully you do not. Then, do you have a chest plate?
I have a golden chest plate.
Alright, then I will make you some iron pants.
Okay, I got us to the next island.
Okay, let me put my blade on hotbar. Alright.
Oh, that's why. Okay, dude, we need to kill some people.
Where are you?
Oh. Dream Team Jesse is coming to get us.
I see you.
To the island right by us.
I see you. I got some, I got some gear for you.
Okay, thanks.
Iron pants, diamond boots.
Thanks.
Okay,
You want my old pants?
Yes. Please.
Where are you?
There you are.
My old pants. Wait, where are they? Oh, you already didn't have pants. Wait, did I?
Oh, crud. World's starting to crumble. We gotta move.
Oh, yeah, I do have pants.
Well, we can discuss that later. We gotta get moving towards the middle again. Because everything's starting to fall apart now.
Okay, you build.
We need materials. I got good...
Just to destroy this island to get materials.
I got stone. I got some stone.
Okay, good. Oh god, for a second there, I thought that you were going to fall and die.
Snowballs!
Okay, trying to kill us.
I see him.
It's a girl, probably. Well, maybe it's a guy with a girl skin.
Just watch out. I'm gonna start making way towards center. Tell me if he starts throwing.
Okay.
No! Darn it! I made the way to the center, though.
She's throwing.
Yeah, I made my way to the center. There's a pathway to the center now, though, so you can get there, but I'm dead.
Yeah.
I'll be a guardian angel right now.
Dun, dun, my guardian dun. Angel?
There's one at the middle, at least.
Are you called Michael?
No, I'm not.
Oh, you're not Michael the guardian angel?
No. I think there's some TNT. Yeah, you got some TNT now.
I can't grab it.
Okay, person that I think killed me is making their way, possibly.
The what?
I'm just keeping my eyes open.
Okay,
Hang on, we got one.
Wait, what?
One person here. No!
I cannot see, dude, I'm lagging a lot, dude.
You're dead on my side. Team Snorlax gotcha.
Aww. But I'm lagging, that's not fair.
Yeah. Let's just stick in so we can get our rewards. Maybe I can get a chest too, and then we'll head to the lobby to finish this up, because you're clearly lagging something fierce.
Yeah, I just saw how I died. It was a painful death.
Yeah, let's see. There's one member of Team Ghost, one member of Team Dream, one Sky, and two Snorlax left. And Snorlax just killed Dreams. The Dreams have died. All of our Dreams.
Well, I'm still in the game. I'm still watching it. This from his stone. Snorlax is still alive. Okay. And guys, so if you hear background noise, sorry about that.
Yeah, it's cool. I'm sure that everybody will understand if there's background noise.
Hopefully they will.
This poor person from Team Sky is all alone. And there's two members of Team Snorlax with pretty much full diamond gear.
Oh, he's going to die painfully.
Oh no, oh no. They keep falling back because all they can go to is the collapsing island. And the white member of Team Ghosts was trying to go over. Sky killed! Sky's dead! Team Snorlax is the only one left, I believe. Or no, wait, there might be one more person. Nope, Team Snorlax won.
Snorlax is one?
Snorlax is one.
Snorlax died?
Team Snorlax won. Okay. What? I didn't get anything, so... I'm gonna head back to the hub now.
Did I get anything?
No, it didn't say you got any loot either.
Well, good thing is that because you left the lobby, it also ended my game.
Mm. What lobby are you in?
I have no clue where I am at.
Ow.
I'm at 69.
Okay, I'm in 17. You can get into that much easier than I can 69.
No, I'm pretty sure that 69 is easier.
I can't reach 69.
17?
Yeah, I'm in 17.
Okay, I'm joining.
Alright, and then we'll just go and see what you get from this chest reward. Alright. Oh! You're on somebody's head.
Oh god, where am I?
Somebody took you on their head.
Take me on your head.
I can't. Alright, just over here is where you should find those chests.
Whoa. Okay.
Possibly. Okay. Never mind. That's not chests. That's the wrong thing. This way. There's the treasure chest. So, open the treasure. You should have an old chest.
Yeah, I have an old chest.
Let's see what rewards you could get. Multiple chests have appeared. What will you choose? 34 melons. 805 coins, that's good.
Choose one.
Can you open any more or no?
Yeah, I can open two more.
This one.
This one?
Yep.
This one?
Yep.
Let's see.
Flesh hooks, lovely. Now go for this one, right here.
Let's see.
29 ender pearls. Very nice, you got some coins for the reward there. So that's good.
I got some coins.
Alright, I think we should probably call this an episode then. So that we can
wait. Before we do, we have to do something really important.
What's that?
Go to where we started and end it.
Yes. Ending at the place you begin is the best option. For a lot of things.
That's in the Minecraft series where you lost yourself.
Yep.
Let's see. You almost did it. My god, no, I can't.
I made it. I waited first. I win.
We were playing the second one to get their wins.
Well, we're not playing that, though. Alright, then.
Oh, god. Okay, you go where I was.
Alright. That was right here.
80s.
Oh, we got an intruder. We got an intruder. Intruder.
Intruder. Intruder.
Intruder. Intruder. Go away. Run. They're talking to you. Okay, I'm gonna leave you to talk with them, and I'll give my sign-off, maybe? Or are we just gonna do the sign-off?
No, you're coming with me.
Okay. There we go, got up there real easy. Alright, let's do the sign-off now.
Okay, let me get there first.
I'm already here. Oh, so you can't get your first.
No. No.
You just overshot it! How do you do that? There you go.
Okay, I did it.
Alright, then. Okay, everybody, I hope that you've enjoyed this video. I've been Solrak Dragon, and this has been...
Fmarquez1.
We should try and do some of these more often. It was quite fun, I must admit.
Yeah, and you guys should say what you want us to play next time.
But yeah.
Please, for the love of God, don't say Skywars.
I think Skywars was quite fun, though, to be honest.
It is fun, but the falling islands make me lag a lot.
True enough. Maybe next time we'll just have to finish it off quickly enough.
Yeah, that's not happening.
Alright, anyways, I have been Solrak Dragon. I hope that you've enjoyed my side of the video. If you want to check out Fmarquez's side, be sure to check the links in my description or maybe the annotation below. I'll link to his channel. And you have anything else to say?
I'm Fmarquez1. I hope that you enjoyed my side as well. if you want to see Solark's dress, Solark's is said where he does a lot better than me. you can find it in my description if I remember. If not, I'll just put it on the video like as an annotation.
Yeah, I'll probably just do that too. Anyways, have a fantastic day, everybody, and I will see you all next time.
And I'll see you whenever I get on.
Bye.